Alright, 3, 2, 1. What is up, everyone? I'm Noah here, and yes, we're gonna be doing Ghostbusters, that video game. Now, originally I was gonna finish the L series because that's been one thing that I actually been doing for the past few months on the channel. Like, taking a game, beating the game over the week. And yeah, so. But this time, I decided, since I'm going to the movies with my dad and my friends tomorrow, we're going to be doing a different video. Yes, I think it's kind of obvious which movie I'm actually going to be watching. Just look at the screen. I'm watching Frozen Empire. Yeah. But, either way. I was having a bit of audio trouble earlier. So.
You experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic.
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute. Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Franchises available soon. Call for details.
Whoa! Russell! Hey, man!
You hear the east wing?
Yep.
Jeez. I don't really like the fact that I have to sit through a cutscene, but
I hear something.
Yeah. Sadly. Thank you! Thank you for the update. Because they actually added in memory of Egon. The guy who played Egon. Barrow Remy. Yeah, I saw Afterlife recently. It was pretty awesome. I like the movie.
Hey, it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy, is it, Rick?
Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
No way.
Oh yeah, don't worry. I know exactly where to go. You just gotta go all the way down.
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Oh, not the containment unit. That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid. Oops, you let one out?
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
Hey, this'll work out great since you're already strapped into a pack.
Alright. Let's see. Let's see how Frankie actually try to fix some stuff, because I don't like the fact that the cutscenes actually hit like that are just out of sync. Oh yeah, assisted targeting. Remove that, because I'm a PC player. Who needs aim assist if you're a PC player? And yeah. Controls, definitely gonna have to increase a bit. Yep, that's actually slightly better.
Perfect opportunity for some training. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy though. Okay, let's go get him.
Yep, Slimer is a easy guy.
Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with a proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time.
Come on, Ray, move out of the way.
Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your...
Hello, Slimer.
It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level.
Yeah.
When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, trap them. The first step is blasting a ghost to sap its energy.
Yep. This is actually going to be easy.
Do it again. See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost's PKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes.
Yep. Come here, Slimer! Nope. Ghostbusters has some of these.
Alright, moving into the red, Cadet Bennett. You can project the capture stream or Wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo. Fantastic, you got it! As soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the SRAM meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the SRAM meter charge, you can wrangle or at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. He makes a dash in one direction and pull the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot! That's it! Perfecto! They hate it when you throw the capture stream on them. If the ghost still has some serious fight in him, it's almost impossible to drag him into the trap. Got to soften him up.
Yep, so...
check on you, right? Now we can move to stage three. Trap. You're gonna need some place to put that.
See the
signal coming from the close trap? That helps you find it when things get crazy. When a trappable ghost, fight it, cadet. The trap goes working it down.
Easy! Recover the trap.
Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap.
Did you get them?
We're batting five. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
Yeah.
Stings like the dickens, too.
Boom! Things go.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
All right. Interact.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. It's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial...
Disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor.
I really like the level of detail because they actually nailed the model of the pack model.
Well, hello.
Even the character models.
The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
Shindigs me.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why.
Going up the elevator.
Get ready. Dr. Stans, if you do the honor.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city, proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order that made.
Nice. Now we got another plaintiff. Oh, come on. I'm the one that gets a face full of slime.
Watch it! Contact!
Okay, that's property damage.
Alright, showtime. We wear him out, then we capture him. You've got him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity.
You know, I do wonder what happens when they follow him. Is he gonna be in there? Because growing up as a kid with this game, I...
Stop staring at me. You're creepier than that ghost. Go down with Ray.
Yeah. just want to see if he actually goes through the elevator. I just want to see. Ah, I'll assume he does. Because I always just went through to the room. Yeah, so he does go to the elevator. Nice. Huh. I was not expecting that, but... Interesting, dude.
It'll flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you're tracking. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now when the center bar
flips, right,
you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Way to go!
Yep. Growing up, I never actually gotten all of the PKE skins.
Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sound. Getting warmer. You're red hot.
Careful.
Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snap.
Careful.
All right. That's my other upgrade, so. Fast trap? No, we can't. But we can get an increase on the focusing in this. Oh, it's good to go for the pack upgrades. Also, disclaimer, it's not actually hard at all to get all the upgrades. Like, you should be done by You should technically be done by here.
Like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies, which in turn you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter.
You can clip your breast stream by pressing X.
Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down.
Oh, man down.
Go, go, go. Come on, shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet.
Hold space. I really wonder how heavy the real heavy pack would actually be.
Been slimed again. Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators.
That mutant Stromboli snuck up on me.
God, funk the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. Back in the pre-slime era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
Yep. Then again, if I remember correctly, this hotel, there's always something wrong with
it.
All
right, Slimer, you've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see. Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck?
Think we're stuck?
Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
Here comes the big boy.
Need a hand?
Oh.
You always fail, don't you?
Never mind the onion head for now. The ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold the face.
Come on.
God damn it!
Just
And this is why we don't cross the streams, right? There you go, you're gonna use my trap. Not yours. Because I need to make more money. Even though they're...
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
More of them!
Damn it! And this is why I'm a casual Ghostbusters guy. Even though I played this game a lot of times.
Look out, on your left.
Up high.
You don't want to do that now.
Okay, right. They ran away.
They split up.
Great, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Beckman, you should pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he doesn't get his nap.
Alright. So, I'm just gonna do some exploring, try to find some artifacts. Nope. This is a game that I definitely want to replay multiple times. I loved going through it.
Honey glazed ham and prime rib.
There, the Alhambra ball.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
The schnutz, you say. Nobody slams Pete like that twice. Bring your apron. We're gonna take a little shortcut through the kitchen.
Oh, hell yeah! Oh no, it's also my job. Hello. I'm a kitchen guy.
Okay, Cherry, you leave.
Right, don't touch the slime.
Yeah.
And it's extremely dangerous.
Yeah, you think I'd be used to that stuff by now.
Nothing to worry about. Most patients have self-study.
Oh, great. Well, that blocks me off, but... This is definitely a game that I want to finish on professional difficulty.
Alright, check this out. To trap them, you've got to grab them, and to grab them, you use the other hand to pull them. That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick them out.
Okay, there's... I'm going to check this area right here, just in case. So now, maybe I could actually get a... Ooh, there's breads in here. There's a mixer. Oh, there's a Stay Puft model. My favorite little guy. Or should I say big guy, because he was a big bitch. I want to say Stay Puft was on the second movie from 1986. I don't really remember when the movie came out, but...
You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez.
But that was also the first collectible that I never actually...
Would it kill him to mix in a green salad? I'm gonna take back. Blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your cash at him. Buddy, you've got the little monster breathing hard.
Get back here, Slimer! Cause this boy is actually gonna... It's going down! There we go. And we can actually... what should I do? Should I go for a blast decrease for better? You know. Yeah, let's upgrade the scan. Scan and the fast trap. Increase gold trap drawing rate. By that. Just because everything was 5,000, that's why I'm getting here.
See? That's a big wow. I'll teach that pitiful goop sap to slime. And by extension, you.
Now, if I remember correctly, there is... I want to say there's something on the bar.
Oh, my lovely hotel.
Use your PKE.
Okay, there is something. Something like a... It seems like a... Right behind... Alright, so we're back. So my dad just called and he had to figure out that we figure out the tickets. So now it's been confirmed that we're actually gonna be. Maybe I can't. Okay, I don't know how to get this. We're just gonna go.
This is terrible.
Come on, I want that secret. Well, oh well. I guess we're just gonna go through here.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grabbed the little spud?
Ray, we need to have a heart to blob talk at this one. We are not.
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent troublesome spirits here.
Okay.
Could be trouble.
Aim high.
All right. Now, if I remember correctly, there was something like right outside.
Wrong way, Peach Fuzz.
Okay. Well then.
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. We now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No.
But damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing something killing. Perhaps we should just leave the ghosts here, if that's what you prefer, sir.
No. No, but please, be discreet.
Discretion is our professional one. Whoa, where did he come from?
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spangler. Check out the angry fisherman.
Oh, hell yeah. Keep always with the skin, just in case. Here comes the second part. Now! This part, you do get separated. So, if you die, it's an instant game over. Okay, here's
a bathtub overflowing up there. More specifically, a 7,000 cubic meter bathtub filled with protonically charged seawater and sea cucumbers.
Here we go, let's take this. And now we can go back. If I remember correctly, that was the correct way, but we also have something we could check in there.
type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation point.
Okay, let's check in here. If I remember correctly, there was something here. Like, collectible? Nope. Yes, it wasn't here. Then again, it has been a long time since the last played this. All right. So we gotta go. Go through here. All right, so I see her. Kind of easy. Get out of here, freaking candles. I can't wait to get the first upgrade to the because when I get the first upgrade, I can bet your ass I'm actually gonna blast you. Okay, that's where I have to go, but he came out from here. And the finally, no water.
Going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud.
He's got something. Let's track it down.
All right. But before that, we explore some stuff.
Thank you.
strength. Keep tearing it down.
Fun fact, that was a shit. As far as it... That was honestly, as far as they actually went unprofessional.
You've got him on the ropes.
I thought you didn't like knives and forks flying at me, but when knives and forks
beautiful
game for giant, that's really me not liking a lot.
It happens every day, right?
End of the first chapter?
Anybody hear from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Hell yeah! Now here comes some my favorite part. Yes, Stay Puft!
On trap of this capacity never been used or even tried before.
And why would that stop guys who don't know it?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first.
Oh, hell no. Nah.
Get moving. This residue is animating.
Morty, help us. Stay Puft is somehow hatching these mini minions from himself.
Well, there's paranormal physiology for you.
Honestly, for this video, my only plan is actually to be... to just do the... first two missions. Because I definitely want to come back in the future and do the... professional difficulty. Dude, the Ecto one. Me and my dad are actually building the Ecto one from a formal model from Ego Boss. Dude, it's an awesome. Alright, so recharge. Confirm. Yes. Exit. Is it the gargoyles? Yep, it's the gargoyles.
Last six, kinetic animator. Multiple contacts.
Grab them and slam them.
Ghosts and gargoyles.
Hey, that was a game. Ghosts and gargoyles. A game we played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts? Gargoyles. What dink game didn't you play? Do you have your eight-sided dice with you?
Wait, I don't think that was a... Are they actually referencing Ghosts and Goblins?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Nice.
What do we do?
It's not vaporizing fast enough. There's too much.
Damn. We're starting to make good time. And I thought it couldn't become any harder to get around Manhattan. Any ideas?
Well, we're not getting through that way now.
Hey, cut through this alley. We might be able to head off State Park.
We need to find a way around this mess.
See, it's either green.
Yep. If I remember correctly, there was a... There is something here.
Are you kidding me? Haunted laundromat?
Yep. Nice.
That tank is leaking gas all over the place. That is a serious safety hazard, man.
I wanted to test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the neutrino wand, which normally releases the particle stream.
Wow, it's like Christmas came early.
Boom!
Once again on the Super Slammer, I'll get the board.
It's a prototype, Peter. Do you recall the memo from you about getting too many memos on the prototype?
Well, I did.
We mounted a high expansion rapid cycle multiple ghost absorber. It's faster and larger than our portable.
Damn!
Is this a big...
This red's are,
okay.
Immortal.
Potentially, it starts to work with the dimensional evil. It's been only marginal to date, so it would be wise to anticipate some error.
Somebody needs a Ghostbuster.
Come here. Wrong way. Wrong way, Peach Phone.
Here we go. I still remember a decent chunk of the collectibles.
Hindenburg, the opera. Wasn't that show shut down when the stage caught fire and killed the cast?
I read the review. Oh, the humanity.
I had to say that.
That's right.
Ruthless producer. They just reopened it last week. It's crackling. There must be something really bad about this place. Grab a full scan.
Good idea. Should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual flux patterns. Whoa, wait. Don't touch that. That's what I thought. Black slime. Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. Very dangerous.
Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out.
Ooh.
Watch yourself!
Okay, there's Opera Ghost?
Like an opera singer. A happy one at that. Peter, you better take her.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm a chubby chaser? I take out one plump girl on a blind date, like her personality, and you guys can't let it go.
I don't have time for you right now, Gargoyle!
Hindenburg is a horrible show.
Times Square, post-urban renewal, all shiny and clean. I love it.
If you can see behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos. Authorities are doing everything they can to quell the...
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. It's dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Go across Times Square and get into the building. Stay puffed as so interested. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yeah, he spotted us. Keep moving. Keep away from those feet. He'll stop you with the jelly. Hit him with boson darts.
But I was right there. Ouch.
Here he comes. Evasive maneuvers. Stick close to me and as far away from him as you can. Bankman, you've got to distract him. Bankman, are you getting coffee? Bankman's getting coffee. Boson darts. Darts.
Alright, kind of cool.
Hey, Ghostbusters! Just a level 5 thought form cross rip. Professionals are here. Everybody calmly exit the screen. Make no sudden movements. What the?
I really need to upgrade.
Uh-oh. He didn't find what he was looking for on the bottom floors.
And here's the cursed phone. We definitely don't take the elevator, but...
Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead. Oh, I missed them. Could be trouble.
Sure, let's take a sip of water. Yeah, sure, use it. Honestly, this was like the my favorite Ghostbusters game that I've ever played for a long time. I played this game. There was even an online function. Yeah, and just for now, there we go, $40 more of property damage.
Of the building missing everywhere. You are required at the site now.
So happy to be in demand, but these sugar balls have got me nailed down. I can't get past them. They're disgusting, and they're unhealthy.
Did I mention there's a spectacularly beautiful lady in distress?
I'll be right there.
All right, showtime.
Ah! No! Somebody help me!
Easy now, miss. Just relax. No sudden movements. You're perfectly safe now.
Sudden movements!
Okay, let's fall back to our boys. I think this is Vanquin?
Oh! Get out of here! On the right!
No, stance!
But not this. That's not friendly. Wow, check it out, kid. What a view, huh? Manhattan. I love it.
Honestly, same. I have a friend who lives nearby it. Near it.
Scooter.
It's like a... Let's roll. And Vanquin, we got a random lady here. And he's like, she's probably gonna try to flirt.
You're fine. You didn't spill your coffee, did you, Peter?
Ray, I got coffee for all of us.
But the little
little monster spilled it. And what's the story with those things anyway?
Was that a manifestation of Gozer?
Yeah, probably. Just maybe. Would you like to take the most direct route out of here, or the scenic route to its latest?
There's a stairwell over here. Let's go.
Ooh. Yeah, grace under pressure. I appreciate that. Anyway.
Okay, Slugger, let's you and me do this quick and quiet before Tubby Soft Squeeze out there figures out what we're up to.
I think Tubby Soft Squeeze has dog ears, Ray.
We're not getting out of here that way.
Well, it was a good plan for a second.
Okay, let's think. What did people do before stairs?
Was it they jump?
Just jumping from rock to rock.
We go up then, to the roof.
Well, help! Stay puff spotted us. Move, move!
Correct me if I'm wrong, but this does remind me of the ending of the NES version of Ghostbusters. A very old Ghostbusters game. I don't know, maybe he is all the way in the bottom? Like, you know. I thought I died in there.
Evil sailor all the way but to the-
All right there, Sunshine. Are you okay? You're all strapped in. We've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes. The Big Daddy manifestation himself. A raging blob of densely packed marshmallow. Oh, boy. Melt him, Chief. Give him full stream.
He's right, rookie. Your health insurance doesn't begin for another 89 days.
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow? Probably 60.
Yeah, just bomb him. Oh shit, that's horrible.
Boson darts should do the trick.
Is that his upset look? What do you think, Ray?
Mm-hmm.
your boson darts.
Don't worry, son. You're coming down very easily. Here you go, Stay Puft. Even though I think you're like my favorite character. I really.
You killed my dessert. Scoreboard reads Ghostbusters 2. Gozer the Gozerian 0.
Zero.
Looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ.
Great. Peter, we're in position. The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft. Where is he?
He's that white puddle you're driving through.
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
I guess I owe you guys my life.
All right. Well, doesn't that seem like a nice place to actually end it up, right? But you know, we got 32,000. You know what that means. Thousand dirt! I don't care about keeping everything the same, but I just want to buy some more boson, everything from boson art. It's like my favorite thing. Even though I should have gone for the slam dunk trap, because it'll be good, but, you know. But hey. Look at that. We can't even play games in here. Ah, the firehouse. Such an awesome place. But, anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, brothers.